are you going to love him?
Honestly.
In order to convince Carla to fall back in love with their 1937, I've spent the last 10 weeks transforming every square inch of their home. But to really seal the deal, Richard went and doubled the budget.
I'm pretty convinced that Richard would spend almost anything.